Authorities are explaining why a school employee was fired for having inappropriate relationships with two students. 20-year-old Tyler Johnson worked as an educational assistant at McNeil High School. Today, court documents say he performed a sex act on a 15-year-old freshman on the playground at Brushy Creek Elementary School last Saturday. The school first learned of the allegations Tuesday and immediately forced him to leave. If convicted, he could face up to 20 years in prison.